It's 6:30 in the morning. I'm about to leave to Pompeii. However, first I need to have breakfast. So the restaurant where I'm staying is closed till 7:30, so that's no good. So I asked where the Macca's was, they gave me a blank look, and I realised only Australians call it Macca's. So I asked for McDonald's. I walked there, and because it's me and my travelling luck, it was closed. Luckily, there's a servo next door, so I've ended up with, cut to food, a sandwich and a Gatorade. So let's eat this, and then I shall be going. I don't know if you can hear me because it's loud, but I think it's louder for me because I've got a headpiece in listening to a tour guide. But others are just getting tickets. I've already paid. I'm about to enter. I'm so keen. After a 3-hour bus trip, I'm at Pompeii and I'm a massive history nerd. I'm a massive nerd to start with. And I look terrible at the moment because my backpack was too big to take in. So I've got my small little backpack wallet and then I've got my headset. Making me look like the world's most obvious spy, and I'm messing with it. But I'm so keen, I get to go inside Pompeii, and I'm like, freaking out. I'm very shaky. Oh my goodness, I'm in the theatre of Pompeii. Behind me, I think, if I've learned that right, is the, I think you call it the Palace of Justice, but that's the Law Courts. So, yep, that's, there's my interest in the Forum of Pompeii, other than all of Pompeii. We're just here stopping and looking at it. The traffic's kind of loud, I don't know if you can see me. And the sun's in my eyes. So, I've been for a bit of a swim. Now I'm just relaxing in the sun next to the pool, but